Okay, we have Mr. Sun here, who actually led us to this little stream today. So I just want to ask him, how do you actually get the lead of bringing the group here?
Okay, Lentor stream is only started to be known about the situation because of the government taking over the land. In fact, this stream is already exists quite a number of years. Previously, I discovered this during my team of bird photography group. We roam around this area for birds photography, but we are more quietly to our own specific groups.
Okay.
So unfortunately, during the past few months, the government announced that they're going to change this whole Tego and Lentor forest for redevelopment. So we got no choice but to expose to public about the existing of this unique and beautiful stream.
So when you say you started doing photography, what year was it? How long was it?
That is about 10 years ago.
Oh, so you know about this stream since then. Do you have a feel that the government will take this place or redevelop?
Yes, it's confirmed.
It's confirmed, but when?
Yeah. They start to do it in 4 stages.
Oh.
They only reserve 20 hectares of land, forested land, for reserve for about 3 years. But sooner or later, they also will develop for future development. But the section of the stream, based on the feedback given on the blueprint, they confirm they're going to remove the stream itself.
Okay, so there isn't any chance that this will be our green belt or green lung of Singapore?
Okay, my purpose of this stream, especially the upper stream, that's the another area which we're going to submit for the government to consider again.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, thank you, Mr. Sunny. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Okay. Is this another tunnel? Let's go through it. Okay. Come.
Oh my, look at it. Oh man. Oh, it's good.
Dung is very fragrant.
Wow. Well, I mean, it's more fragrant here because of the weather.
Yeah, if you eat something and you smell that.
Today, after you manage to see an area which seldom see in Singapore. Okay, for future activity, maybe you get to do a herring for a group three. We'll organize as much activity. If you want to join, you can join us. And again, I say a great thankful to all of you.
Thank you.
Okay,
give us coffee. So how do you think about the trip?
Good.
Good, huh?
You know why? Because when?